Bow hunter bags massive mountain goat in Alaska, sets new world record. A leading bow hunting organization has officially recognized the goat's score. Now that's a big goat. A hunter from Alaska has been recognized by one of the country's leading bow hunting and conservation organizations for harvesting a world record goat. While the animal was harvested several months ago, it was only just recently certified by the organization. Caleb Baird harvested a mountain goat that was officially scored at 53 4/8 inches, according to a press release from the Pope and Young Club. Baird originally bagged the goat in Alaska back in September of this year. Baird explained to the Pope and Young Club that due to his highly unpredictable work schedule, he wasn't able to secure a hunting partner. Instead, he said, "I headed up the mountain solo during the second week of September. It just so happened to be the best stretch of weather we had for the entire year in southeast Alaska. I found this billy on day 4 and spent the first half of the day ascending to his perch. By the time I got there he'd moved, and I thought I'd lost him for the day." Fortunately, Baird was able to locate the goat. "One last pass through his previous hangout and I stumbled right into him and a smaller partner," he said. "He stood for a great 31-yard shot but managed to make the edge of the mountain and drop into a nasty avalanche chute for his final dash." When Baird finally found the goat, he initially thought that one of its horns had been shattered in the fall, but he says the horn was only slightly damaged, and the other appeared to be in great condition. "I could tell his left horn was absolutely world-class," he said. A panel of judges from Pope and Young recently officially recognized the goat's score, which reportedly surpassed the previous record by February 8 of an inch.